I have a Honeywell thermostat on every zone in my house. So when you set the temperature in one of these, it's a silent system. You set the temperature and the controller in the equipment room tells the manifold to start opening. You don't hear anything. You can't hear the pump when it comes on. So I've added an LED light to every thermostat. When I adjust this temperature for more heat, if this light comes on, I know that the controller has received the signal from the thermostat and it is telling the manifold to open. And when the manifold is open, the circulating pump will come on. When the heat is satisfied, the LED light will go off and the controller is telling the manifold to close. This makes running the system much, much easier. Since I rebuilt the equipment room for the radiant heat system in my house, I have added another box. This box provides an on-off switch for each of the thermostats in my house. I've also added junction blocks up here. This is not as complicated as it looks. The white wires are thermostat wires coming from each of the thermostats. Those are standard household thermostat wires, and they contain 5 or 6 wires. I'm using 4 of them. 2 wires come back from the thermostat and lead to the controller. If that thermostat is on, then the LED for that thermostat will light up on this controller. And that tells me that it has recognized the thermostat and it is putting power down to the openers on the manifold, which are these actuators. That's 24 volts DC. When that light comes on, it's putting power to the actuators on the manifold and it's putting power back to that indicator LED that I've added to each thermostat. Once the actuator opens, a red light will come on next to that yellow light, and then the circulating pump can come on if it's turned on. And in the summertime, I turn all of these off. There's no reason for having these LEDs working anywhere. In the wintertime, these are all on except for this one. This is for the garage thermostat, and I very seldom heat the garage. In the summertime, the only pump that I have turned on is the tank pump, and that allows the insulated tank to stay hot. It runs the tankless heater and heats up the exhaust pipe. That happens maybe once a day, and hopefully that's enough to keep any wasp or anything from building a nest in my exhaust pipe. You don't have to worry about that on the domestic hot water heater because it's going on and off several times a day. The controller in the equipment room supplies 24 volts to those actuators on the manifold, and so this LED had to operate on 24 volts as well. I got these from DigiKey. They're a green LED, and these are set up to work on 24 volts. They already have a resistor in this line, but these were really bright. They were enough to light up the room at night, so I put another resistor in series to dim this LED. I don't want it to light up the room. I just want it to come on and tell me that the system has recognized the thermostat. And I use 680 ohm or 1 meg on here. Have to play with that and see what brightness you're happy with.